Welcome back. Now, we've talked about SQL Server on an Azure virtual machine, and that's what's known as IaaS, or Infrastructure as a Service. As we move towards Azure SQL Database and Azure SQL Managed Instance, we're moving towards Platform as a Service, or PaaS, type of offerings. So we wanted to take the opportunity to kind of break down the differences between IaaS and PaaS. And I think, you know, one big difference before we get started is that in IaaS, or in this case, SQL Server and Azure Virtual Machine, there are a lot of things that you can configure yourself, just like in SQL Server. But with PaaS, there's a lot of automation and help that we can provide. Now, if we look at some examples, when we talk about business continuity and high availability, sure, you can set up an availability group, but that takes some time. You could also do things like set up some sort of long-term backup retention policy or system. But again, that's going to take some configuration on your end. With Azure SQL PaaS services, we can help you set up these things pretty much automatically. With automated backups, we can give you three replicas that are geo-distributed without you even having to say that. We just take care of that for you. And with geo-replication, with a few clicks of a button, in Azure SQL Database, you can set up geo-replication so you can have read replicas in your region or across other regions. With Azure SQL Managed Instance and SQL Database, you can also set up auto failover groups so that in the time of a disaster, we can automatically fail you over to another region without you having to change any connection strings.
In addition, while you can scale Azure virtual machines, even sometimes with a point and click in the portal, Azure SQL Database and Managed Instance offer different scaling options that make things easier. For example, Azure SQL Database offers serverless, where we even do auto scaling of your applications as your CPU demands increase from your application. Azure SQL Database and Managed Instance in a PaaS service offers a versionless SQL server. It's kind of hard to put your mind around a versionless SQL server, but no longer do you worry about any updates to SQL Server or anything in the back end for the operating system. We completely manage all updates and changes to SQL and enhancements, and we're constantly feeding in fixes and enhancements to the service on the back end. And then finally, built-in intelligence. You know, you might go out there yourself and try to set up systems to do things like automatic indexing. But imagine if we, in the service in the back end, could look at your application, recognize patterns of performance enhancements, and automatically recommend or even apply indexes to your environment. Those are just some of the other examples that PaaS provides. You know, think about this. Think about the fact that you can set up a virtual machine, get some advantages of the Azure infrastructure, but all the different things you need to do yourself in the VM to make it available and performant and secure. Whereas platform as a service, that's the promise of it. We are going to manage things, give you recommendations, provide automation to really, quite frankly, let you focus on the things that are most important to make your database application successful in the cloud. Look forward to seeing you in the next video.